Mr. Gordon Tree Services. So we're gonna be block rigging down here between these holes. Got the powder wrap.
Go ahead.
Yeah, too many wraps.
See how only two.
Yeah, I know. You don't need hardly anything, man. It's unbelievable what it'll do. See if you
give it down.
Yeah, nice one. Beautiful.
Yeah, you want to swing in which one?
I don't mind, either.
Whatever you want.
I'd say this one, because at the moment the rope's facing that way. So. Okay. How many wraps did you have on that?
Three.
Good. See, the thing is, the three is stopping it going down. Now, maybe unwrap it once. How many wraps?
Three.
Perfect. And the next one, if we do it anyway, B, it's definitely gonna hit.
Huh?
Definitely gonna hit. I'll do it about that.
That's too big.
Too big, you think? Yeah, I'll come down and look. Fuck, this is sore. It's fucking sore. Yeah, 1 second.
Huh?
I'm here. Go on. Let it down. Yeah. There's a drop. That's a heavy one. Good job. Ready? Brilliant job.
Okay?
Yep.
What did you say?
I said brilliant job. Ready? I'm gonna try and hold it a bit. Yes. Yeah. No, if I was you, I'd stand back.
I was ringing for Casey, big ass.
Yeah.
Look at that now, the hoist. We learned a lot after that.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to tie this one and do that same thing again. Just slowly pull it over.
Yeah, no, no, you have to go higher.
Oh yeah, I'll go about here.
Yeah, you need a big soil. Much easier, go, only go through like.
What?
Need a big soil, you only go through.
No, this is, no. You want to have full control of the fucking thing.
Okay, you have a professional?
Go slow. Yeah. Sweet. Hold it.
Okay.
Here we go.
You need to take one of that
box. Just don't put your head under there, man.
Okay.
Nothing in there anyway.
Huh?
Nothing in there.
No cold slaps and leaf. You know? Put above that, you know?
Well, leave enough to tie it.
Yeah, but you make some gap with the...
Yeah, yeah. Put the rope in.
For a rock,
yeah? Yeah, yeah.
So if you leave that much, tap the rope off from here.
Yeah. That went well.
Huh?
That went well.
Which one?
There.
What did you say?
I said it went well.
Oh, yeah. Man, you're the...
I'm going to have to put my rate up. Right, one more. I'll take one more lump off now. The tree's going through the roof.
So we've
quarter wrapped it, locked it tight. Down slowly. Yeah. You want to let it down? Let it down?
Good.
Still loads of weight. Beautiful. Yeah. Here, don't be pulling on this.
Good job, Bill.
A day with Gordon Tree Services. Fantastic. Oh, fuck this now. What's your plan for this bit?
Yeah,
straight through.
Very good, Bill. I have to say that. You should send your CV to go to the picture.
Yeah.
Huh?
I will do.
What's next then?
We can do one more. Well, oh well, rotten wood anyway.
That's rough, that's kind.
That's actually helped us. Right, let me get out of this fucking thing. You can just cut that. Got it done. Just got spiked in to take the last few down, we're done. Thanks for watching. Job finally done. Oh god, I'm wrecked. It's about 8:30. We started at 8. Job's done though. Nothing got damaged.